Hi kids, in this video, we are going to discuss the questions and answers of the chapter Life Underwater, which is taken from the book Wow! World Within Worlds, Class 2, A General Knowledge Series. This is Prithvi Vinod who is presenting you this video. There are more than 30,000 different types of fishes that live in water. It is called flatfish. It has both its eyes on one side of its head. It swims sideways. This is whale shark. It is the largest fish in the world. It is over 30 feet long. This is sea horse. It is a small fish whose head looks like a horse. It can use its tail to hold objects. The electric eel. It is a long fish which attacks other creatures by giving electric shocks. It has poor eyesight. This is called puffer fish. Its head is round and it has noticeable lips. When in danger, it becomes twice its size and it looks like a big ball with spikes. A group of fish is called a school of fish. The sword fish has an upper jaw that looks like a sword. It uses its sword to cut its prey into half. This is stone fish. It is the most poisonous fish in the world. It can live up to 24 hours outside of water. Identify the following sea creatures. This is octopus. This is lobster. Whale. Crab. Starfish. Sea horse. Shrimp. Dolphin. Walrus. Did you know, sharks are the only fish that have eyelids. Blue whales are the largest animal on the earth. The trunk of the blue whale can weigh as much as an elephant. The character Nemo in the films Finding Nemo and Finding Dory is based on a clownfish. For many more educational videos, subscribe our channel Kaikoor. Thank you.